area. Move. Camera. What is that up there? Look up. Is the baby okay?
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
The crater. That is a hand.
An explosion that will be our last.
Man, this game's gonna be forever long. The blood and stamina gauge. The red bar is the blood gauge. So Sam will die to blue stamina. This will get to bleed. Sam will most likely. Cargo scanner. Odd Reddick can scan for cargo tags. Every piece of cargo tag has a tag attached. Rest. Repartition. Sam is a perpetrate. Mean, go back. Meaning. Known as the seam when killed. In the seam, follow the strand to guide. Go back, bitch. To guide Sam's soul to his body and bring him back. Not pretty cool. Okay, so basically going to purgatory. Gonna come back to life. You will sometimes find cargo loss and abandoned deliveries dotted about the landscape delivered to cargo center to destination. Go condition made with the center of gravity. Center of gravity, including how you arrange your cargo, how you move, especially if you.
never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Boss. Oh,
bridges.
Yep, bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Yes, right. Grandma, promise it.
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin, like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink.
Wow.
Look.
CDC, OPD, LDG,
well,
DC.
Will open you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days.
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you.
What the fuck?
You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
Repatriate?
CD guys.
I was pronounced like a retard.
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation.
Oh shit.
Game over, man. This place is a crater.
Wow.
The only ones to get it continue were you. For obvious reasons, and your broken bridge, baby.
Is it all right?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal.
Damn, that sucks.
My team, HQ, all of Redford, every soul in Central Knot City.
Gone.
We're at our base, in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice.
Okay.
But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days.
Product placement.
Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact.
That's good. Hey, I'm gonna get one of those monsters. I'm kinda thirsty.
So soon, but I have a job for you.
Of course you do. I'm not surprised.
This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
Clinging woman in a cave.
Very clingy. I don't like being touched.
Aphanphosmophobia.
Aphanphosmophobia.
No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you. I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
Wow.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam.
Yes,
the
does.
President is in the final stages of cancer. In critical condition.
Oh, shit.
But there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Really? Why'd you do it?
Because I'm not really here. Apologies. This is just a chirogram.
Interesting.
And here, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission.
A lot of tears for
I'm actually
a lot
over
of effects.
The isolation ward in the big triangle building.
Okay.
Here is the morphine.
Morphine.
Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on. You got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person.
Why does he want to see me? I'm just a courier.
Left. And if she had, we wouldn't have either.
It's me, Dead Man.
The real Dead Man.
Sorry, my mistake.
Thank you.
I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States. Surely you remember her. She raised you?
What?
You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside. That's the president's right-hand man, the director of bridges.
Die Hardman?
Die Hardman.
Oh, you were with Bridges One? So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you too. President's waiting. It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you.
Brought Sam. We'll leave you two alone.
Trying to rebuild the country.
Still going on about that, huh?
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect.
Yes.
Make America whole.
Make America great again.
Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
Survival.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me.
Holy shit.
love you, Sam.
Cancer fucking sucks.
Madam President! Oh, no.
Doctor, we need your help.
Before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you
hold on. I'm a pastor. I gotta do something.
You're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist. If that's not symbolic, I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question, and there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
And if we don't, this place will turn into another crater.
What do you want me to do?
We don't have any porters right now. And the CD team you went into the field with are dead.
Back.
But the president's body has to be burned.
Gotta take care of something.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out.
Yes.
And the only way there is on foot, through the mountains.
God damn it.
But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me. Why?
Ifro.
Sam, you're already on the clock.
They're leaving me with no choice. Literally.
Not yet done. Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
revisionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen.
Here's the face top.
Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it. America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
You just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work.
Yes, stop
rebuilding America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiromatter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
God almighty.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the couplings.
Got it, thanks. Straight. When people die, they become these pallets. Okay, if I begin like that. Jeez. Alright. Well, guys, this is pretty much it. We will be walking from point A to point B. Survey the surrounding area from a high vantage point. Use the shears instruction menu. The what?
Sam, Sam, he's our man.
Structure menu. Watchtower. Cool. Found a watchtower. Bridges. Ascend. nice.